Today, we're going to talk about what it really takes to be an inventor. What does it really take to be an inventor? Well, you do have to have an idea. I will agree with that. You know, there's a lot of experts here on YouTube, and there's very little I agree with them about. So you have to make a decision. Are you going to listen to somebody that is doing it right now? You see these machines right here? I make products every day. Or are you going to listen to somebody that sold stuff 20, 30 years ago and talks about licensing your idea? In the year 2018, seriously? We have the world at our fingertips. We can press a button and get manufacturing done anywhere on the planet. And you think you're going to license your idea? You really don't have a concept of how easy it is to get things made these days, and that's what I'm trying to teach you. I have nothing to gain from these videos other than the audience and click-throughs. Yep, that's why I do this. I do this so that I can give views to my websites. That's it. I'm not trying to sell you anything. All these other so-called experts are trying to sell you mentorship programs and all these other things because they're not doing anything anymore. They haven't made any money in years. So they're trying to sell you so that you can pay them. And your passion combined with your laziness is why they're able to do it. Because you're too lazy to get up and actually try to make your product a reality. So they're gonna play on you and they're gonna tell you that all you need is a colored brochure to sell your idea to somebody like me. I get those letters all the time. Do you think I'm going to pay you for your idea? I have hundreds of ideas. Very few of them I ever turn into a reality because I know what it takes to make sure that they sell. I just released a product a few days ago. The videos are here on YouTube. It's a Eurorack module that we're going to be selling all over the world. And we're going to be selling it at good prices and making good quality products that people want to buy. I've been doing this for a long time, so I know how to do that. And you can too. So what do I have to gain from telling you my secrets? Nothing. I just like doing it. I'm as passionate about being an inventor as you are. And yes, I'll get a few clicks from you and maybe you'll see some of my products. Shoot me for trying to get somebody to look at my website. It's a tough game out there these days, so we all have to do what we have to do to sell our products. Which brings me to the next point. So you have an idea, and yes, you have to get to prototype. That's what the experts are claiming. Yes, you have to get to prototype, but this is where we diverge. Once you have the prototype, I got bad news for you. You have to build a working product, one that's just about ready for manufacturing. Now, for me personally, I would argue that you need to be ready for manufacturing as well. Nowadays, you guys can go from prototype to manufacturing with the help of crowdfunding. So this is a big advantage you have over when I started out 20 years ago and had to invent the product and then invest it in myself and then hope we could sell them. So nowadays, you have a lot of advantages that we didn't have back then. If you like what you've been hearing in this video, please be sure to subscribe, hit the notification bell, give me a thumbs up, and leave comments below. I love answering your questions. You're going to pay somebody to mentor you, and that person hasn't been selling anything in years? And then when he does admit to it, he gets $10,000 for licensing? $10,000 isn't even worth me getting out of bed in the morning. I have bills to pay. So no, $10,000 isn't going to get me anywhere. These machines cost me tens of thousands of dollars, not to mention all the accessories that are needed to keep them running. That went into thousands as well, if not hundreds of thousands of dollars. Doing something for $10,000? Come on, is that what you want to do? Is this a part-time job? Well, if it is, then you can. You can have a full-time job and do this on the side. But I would seriously recommend you thinking about products that can earn you a few thousand dollars a month, not $10,000 over their lifetime. And with the things that we're talking about in my videos, that's exactly what you're gonna do. You're gonna make products that sell for over $100, maybe $200, $300, $400 or more a piece. And you're gonna make good money selling relatively low quantities, and you're gonna manufacture them somewhere else. That's how you're gonna get started. I showed you the CNC machine products that I've done that were huge successes. Those didn't make $10,000. They've made hundreds of thousands of dollars, if not close to $1 million in their lifetime. And that's just one of my products. I have many products that have earned millions of dollars. So if you're going to do this, get into it for the right reasons. Get into it to be serious about it, stop dreaming, and start thinking about ideas that can make you real money. Hundreds of dollars a piece, selling them on the internet. You have Amazon, you have eBay, you have a host of other things, your own website that you can sell. You can take PayPal and charge to customers' credit cards. Everything is at your fingertips. So it's easy for you to get started. So when you're thinking about your idea, be realistic, not only in your goals, but be realistic in the types of ideas you come up with that are gonna earn real money. Not novelty items, not little line card items that the Chinese are making for a penny. So how are you gonna make any money with those types of ideas? And anything you come up with in this day and age, by the way, is going to be copied. So you have to be the first in the marketplace. You have to be the leader with your ideas and in your product design and manufacturing. If you can't do that, this isn't the business for you. And if you don't believe me about what I'm saying, if you think that I'm the one that's trying to take advantage of you, Google me. My products are all over the internet. My past products, my present products, all my Kickstarters, everything is there for you to see, so I have nothing to hide. And I'm not charging you a fee. So I'm not trying to take advantage of your dreams, to take advantage of your passion. All I'm trying to do is get a few clicks so that people can see my products. That's what the internet is all about. If you haven't figured out that I make these videos so that I can sell more product, then this is not the business for you. Because I am telling you right now, I am just generating clicks, views, and hopefully sales on my website. So I'm showing you how I do it by making these videos. You're seeing me do it every day. You saw me invent the Eurorack module, the bass drum. You can see the video by looking at the other ones on our channel. You've seen the HabbyCam cages. I've talked a lot about TrackStick and how successful that was. Talk about millions. That thing made millions. TrackStick is my most successful invention, and if I told you it made $15 to $20 million in its lifetime, that product went for 10 years nonstop. It was the most successful product for me. It enabled me to do things like travel the world, buy real estate in Los Angeles, buy cars, buy everything. My inventions have given me the lifestyle that I want. So you should be thinking about getting the lifestyle that you want too. And you do that by coming up with the right inventions.